everyone. My name is Theekshna Sreeram. I am studying in first standard C section. Today I am going to narrate a moral story. The name of the story is The Needle Tree. The story goes like this. Once upon a time, there lived two brothers near a forest. The elder brother was very mean to his younger brother and ate up all the food and took all his good clothes. One day, the elder brother decided to go into the forest to find some firewood and sell it in the market. As he went around chopping the branches of a tree after tree, he came upon the magical tree. The tree said to him, "Oh, kind sir, please don't cut my branches. If you spare me, I will give you golden apples." The elder brother agreed but was disappointed with the number of apples the tree gave him. As greed overcame him, he threatened the tree that he will cut the entire trunk of the tree if the tree don't give him more apples. The magical tree instead showered upon the elder brother hundreds and hundreds of tiny needles. The elder brother lay down on the ground crying in pain. The younger brother was worried and he went in search of his elder brother. He found him lying in pain near the tree. With hundreds of needles on his body, he rushed to his brother and removed each needle lovingly and gently. After he finished, the elder brother apologized for treating him badly and promised to be better. The magical tree saw the change in elder brother's heart and gave all the golden apples they could ever need. So friends, the moral we learned in the story is, it is important to be kind and gracious as it will always be rewarded. Thank you.